guys, welcome to this week's Dive into the Past. This time I bring you another Mega Man game. This time it's Mega Man and Bass for the Game Boy Advance. And let's start a new game. In this game, I'm going to be fair, I prefer playing as Bass. But I'm going to start with Mega Man, and after that I'll show you Bass. I'll maybe play this level with Mega Man and Bass. Mega Man can charge his attack, contrarily to Bass, but Bass has a continuous fire rate, which is nice. Oh damn it! I got addicted to this game a while ago, it was some years ago actually. I got addicted to it. I think Bass also can double jump. Not sure though. Damn it. It's a very fun game to play. I think the graphics are very similar to Mega Man 8. Okay, it was taking a long time to kill that guy. Let's go. Okay, saving, okay. For the first level, it's actually a bit big. Oh, for a moment I thought I was going to die. Okay, it's dead. Is it the boss now? I think it is. Proto Man. I actually think I only finished this game with Bass. Can't I jump this scene? Bam! Proto Man gets in a real bad shape. Just a scratch. The Green Devil. And so here's our first boss fight. I don't really remember. I used to play a lot better than this. Okay, it's dead. Let's save. I don't really need to save, do I? Oh, there's a data for Bass here. You can go to the shop and buy things, though I don't really... An exchange for screws. Well, I don't really have anything that I can buy. No, no, I wanna... No, I don't want. Okay, let's try changing to base. Oh, I entered the stage, didn't I? Yeah. Oh well. Might as well play a little bit at this stage then. Some snake things, these here. I kinda need some help. Remember about this detail. Oh, managed. Oh shit. No. Okay. Ah, fuck. Anyways, I want to change to base. And showcase it, reset cartridge. Continue. I'm going to continue. There's no need in starting. Let's go to this guy. I don't really know which one is the easier, is the easiest. I don't really play this game in a long time. But I remembered some of the bosses. So the difference, base can do this, can fire in all directions and also double jump, but he won't dash. Since I don't have any power-ups, base's shots are unequivalent, I think. And once you get the power up for it to be like all the shots will have equal power instead of randomly, which is kind of lame. Shit, freaking bunnies. Double jump for the win. And I can't go there because base hasn't got shit. I kind of forgot about this guy. Oh shit, where am I? Oh. Damn it, where am I? Oh, I have to shoot in that thing. Damn it. Okay. I died because I didn't really know where to attack. Let's try this again then. Since I can't dash, it's kind of difficult to evade his attacks. And also, I'm always confusing the jump and attack buttons for some reason. Oh, it's finally that. Penguins. Penguins are nice. Oh, but he can actually dash. Oh, dash, right. Dash is not the same thing as going. Shit. Oh, I can actually. Rocket propulsion. Didn't know he could dash. Ah, oh, damn it. Didn't know it would bounce back. Damn it. Okay, I think this is the last try. Even if I die, I'm going to stop this episode. I know this episode will be very short compared to the other ones, but I'm very tired. And I'm only recording for the sake of well, because this is a weekly show. Damn it. Oh, damn it. Getting very repetitive. One more. Okay, freaking finally. Sure took a while. I'm going to get his power. I don't really remember where it is. ice wall. Oh, it's the... Oh, yeah, I remember now. Anyways, guys, I hope you did enjoy this episode of Dive into the Past. If you did, like always, don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And see you all next time. Bye-bye. This video is part of the Way Movement, a career path in videos sponsored by TGN. To learn more, visit tgn.tv.